Sef, Sef, just gonna circulate and pass things around. Yeah, just give it to the dancers and we can pass it.
American workers, because in America we actually have a thing like the minimum wage, so you can't get away with, you know, paying your workers 2 cents an hour. And, you know,
$3.
Because the, because the government in India is so corrupt, you know, and they don't have anything like, you know, protected minimum wages, it's a lot easier for companies to go over there and, you know, because India doesn't have the safety standards and the wage standards that America does, it's, you know, basically made a extremely substandard factory in terms of the safety issue.
So what do you think about Dow's attempts to like greenwash its image, you know, like do the Olympics and how do you think we can combat that? Because they have a powerful PR machine working.
Honestly, I mean, this ties more like into more of like the political issues in the U.S. I think they need to ban corporate lobbyists. No corporate lobbyists in Washington at all. No more having industry people write legislation, because then the legislation gets written to the benefit of the industry and fuck everybody else. And, oh, you know, this whole, oh, let the free market take care of it. Bullshit. The free market capitalism has shown that they will sell out their own mother if it means making an extra 10 cents in profit.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. That's great. No, it's too late.
Only the train, okay? Yeah. Five people doing the train, five people.
It's too late. Forget it.
I want to say that God really cares about us.
trash also. Seth.
It's good, it's very good.
Yes. But
anyway, this we can upload this on YouTube.
Yeah.
That will be more impacting.
Yeah.
It reach more people.
Thank you.
give us a small statement for what you were saying just now?
Well, I mean, what am I going to say, you know?
Whatever you want to say, sir.
No, what is
your feelings about corporate accountability, how the government treats its people, or maybe about how, you know, like corporations?
What I feel is Dow Chemical should pay for the problems that it causes.
And clean up the mess, I think.
That's right, and absolutely clean up the mess.
Right.
Absolutely clean up. They're responsible for a lot of lives.
Yeah.
I mean, that's bad.
And they have, like, they've had a bunch of leaks in Michigan. They've had a bunch of leaks in the U.S., like, different places on like, their campuses.
Right.
And so it's not like a, you know, like a local problem that just will go away. Like, it's something that I think the government needs to reinforce. All people.
The government, I mean, when Dow Chemicals get the money, as long as they have the money, as long as they have stockholders, the people are going to suffer. You know.
Do you think things are going to change in the future?
Huh?
Do you think things can change in the future?
Change
in the future? Because a lot of people are becoming aware of these issues.
I don't know. I'm 87 years old. And when I see things like this, I don't see too many changes. You know? I mean, the only thing that changes is wars. From one country taking another country, another country. The power, the money, the power, that's what takes over.
You served, sir?
Yeah.
Or two?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So what do you think needs to happen for change to happen? What do you think should happen in order for things to change? What do you think should happen?
To change?
Yeah. What should happen?
I don't think you're going to see change. Unless God comes down and says, listen, you're going to change or I'm going to destroy you. You know, that's the way it's going to, the only way it'll go. The only way it can possibly go. Because I've seen too much of it over my lifetime. Beginning of time, what? Man has killed man from the day that man was first born on the earth.
Right.
They kill for power, they kill for land, they kill for anything they can get. It's not going to change. If you have places like Dow Chemical, they're not going to change. No?
Okay.
Well, sir, thank you for your time.
Hey.
Pleasure to meet you.
Hey, same here.
And take care of yourself.
You take care of yourself.
Bye.
Respect for the light. All the women and children are dying. We did so good. Now look at the map and I'm back.
I gotta go find Jim.
Where is he again?
So maybe.
Does he know Boston? Oh, yes, does he know like where to go if you go to the next
stop?
Is he in the comics?
Yeah.
Oh.
Why? did it look? Good?
Yeah. All I want to say is that I don't really care about us.
Yeah.
They don't exist anymore.
No, but Dow Chemicals acquired
them. Is that what it turned into?
I'm not sure, but I think...
There was a big settlement in Bhopal, wasn't there?
There was a settlement in 89, but that didn't factor more long-term chronic effects.
Have there been a lot of chronic effects there?
Yes, they've been second-generational effects.
Terrible.
In Bhopal, so that's...
Jake Sickmeyer?
Sure, thank you. Nice job, it was fun. Take it easy now.
Do you have, can you give us like a statement or something? Can you give your thoughts?
I don't know where he is.
Why is the 2 o'clock thing important?
All I want to say is that Dow don't really care about us. All I want to say is that Dow don't really care about us.
We don't know.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Hmm?
How's your leg? Feeling better?
I keep, you know, bashing it, so.
Can you come here?